I'm not cutting this part out.
Anyways, what's up guys? Angelman's back with another video. And I'm gonna be doing a banger with Dexter and me. Now, I really wanted to make a video where, last week we made a video where we met up and we played, and I didn't actually make a video out of it. I played with him so much I forgot to record it, and so did he. I think he put it on his channel, but I didn't. And anyways, this is why I don't like this phone. Okay, it's 9:45 and I gotta sleep at 10 o'clock.
I'm confused.
But, yeah, don't worry about that. The phone's broken, so. Needs to be on track with time. But anyways, yeah. Now, we have, last week, like 2 days ago, he came over at my house, and now he's saying that he wants to sleep over next week. So, like, after this Friday, we're actually gonna have some fun, and we're actually going to sleep over. Now, the reason why I don't want to sleep over at his house is because I've lived in his neighborhood before, and he hasn't lived in mine. So, yeah, he really likes it at my house. We always play, do this thing where we put our butts at the top of the stairs, and then we use our feet to push down, and then we fall down on the stairs like we're like sitting down, like, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. And it's just amazing. We had a blast. Kind of, so I'm just gonna tell you this. I am going to be making a video out of it. I'll be trying to be on track making vlogs now next Monday. I said this Monday, but I guess I can't even keep that. So hopefully he'll sleep over at my house. And he's saying that he wants to sleep in my little fort back there. It's super cool. I slept in it many times before. I'm gonna sleep in it this tonight. Yes, I'm gonna be sleeping in it tonight. See if it's still a blast, a banger inside of there. Sadly, I did have to use the lights from my bed, and I had to take the ones that are under. So that basically there's like the top ones, and there's like, it goes a little bit down, but it doesn't, at the end of the bed, there's no lights anymore. But who even cares? It doesn't even look cool anyways. Oh, it did at the beginning. It looked like it was like lights under there shining out. But now just doesn't look like that futuristic. It's 2018, not 2017. 2017 is a new world now. Anyways, 2000... Why? my closet, now I'm using the lights that are never even looking cool anymore, since it did look cool, but it doesn't look cool anymore. I took those lights from the bottom. There's still, like, a line that, like, goes or it stops, like, somewhere at the bed, but it doesn't go all the way up to the top. I already said that. Anyways, I used those lights, and I put it, like, around the fort, and I have a fan, I have a grill to keep the whole my food, snacks, drinks. I have a chair in there. I have a box. I have three little plug-in puts. There's nothing there, so I had to use Christmas items to fix that, and I did. There's no longer a thing where you can plug up over there. I've used the connecting thing and the not the lights. The lights connect to that one. Yeah, the fan too. The fan's broken. If you put it past two, power two or power three, it will just shut off. Yeah, but if you put it on number one, it's a low setting, but it'll have to do. So yes, he wants to sleep in there, and I can sleep in my own bed. I'm saying that he can just sleep in my bed, and I can sleep in the fort. Because you might have not known this, but I think people who've been watching my channel for a long time know that I have the most comfortable bed inside my whole entire house. Like, no other bed can beat this. I know it's not like the brand Purple. Oh my god. Their things look so soft. But this bed is close enough for comfort and stuff. I've been sleeping in it for a long time, and when you rest in it, you start to sink in it a little bit. You don't sink it too deep. You don't sink a little bit. You sink medium. I love that bed. I'm saying, like, he should just sleep in it. What am I doing? He should just sleep in it because, yeah, he wants to feel the experience of king of all beds inside this house. He got it. And I could just sleep in my little fort. But he says the fort's way cooler. You have a tighter space, so you feel more safer and stuff. It says queen bed. I'm not a queen, I'm a king, but if I got a king bed, it would literally be like, I don't know, like 2 inches of space to rock through. There's already like, there's, oh my god, that's exactly like 2 feet. There's, yeah, 2 feet. There's only 2 feet to walk through because of my giant bed and my furniture right here. So, yeah, that's gonna be a banger. So, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. Okay. Anyways, yeah. Oh, and I will be putting the clips that I recorded with him when he came to my house 2 days ago, and the new clips of him sleeping over too, because why did I just record for nothing? But so yeah, like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the banger video. Bye.